بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson 17, second half. She was starting E, بلاس يا. This Hamza with Fatha was E. Now, if you add يا, it's coming E. This was B. Now it's B. This يا, if it's big like this, or small like this, it's still the same, makes long front letter. And I show you now soon, inshallah. Okay? Now we continue. E, B, T, C, G, H, H, D. Okay. Now we're going down. This ayin with kasra, say I. This ya makes long. Because there's no fatha this year, no kasra, no sukun, no any sign. Therefore, we don't say iya, iyi, iyu. No, that's wrong. Only we make this ayin long. Say i. That's gone. That's it. I. What about this dal with dhammatain? Saying dun. Therefore, it's coming i dun. Kaf with ya will be ki. Then we read in separately, Ra with Dhammatain, it's coming out Kirun. Okay, what about this Noon? Noon with Kasra, usually was a Ni. As usual, we're making stretching long. Ni, Lun. We are pronouncing only Noon and the Lam. We don't pronounce this yet, because this yet we combine front letter, usually they have Nilun, Milun, Hila, Jilun. Okay, now we change in, yeah, before it was second letter, but now yeah, it's fourth letter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's there. And now we read it in different way, inshallah. We say mim with noon, sukun, min. You see, min. And dal going to the di lun. Min di lun. Okay. What about this one? If but letter with sukun, you have to join like this. Front letter. Re-tun. Maybe you say which sign this ya is missing. Sukun is missing. Each letter, no sign in the Quran, sukun is missing there. Sukun will be invisible. Kha. Bi. Run, khabir, sa, li, ma, tun, salimatun. You read first letter by letter, then we join together. When we say letter by letter, this is a sa, and this is a li, the same letter. Letter with ya, come the same letter. Ma, tun. Salimatun. Don't say sa li ma. You ignore the ya. You have to make the letter front ya long. What about this one? Filun. Now, ya has sukun. Why? Because front letter no kasra, no stretching. We make short. We say shay. Before it was kasra, we say she, but no, it's not she. Shay khun. Say shay khun. E run. E run. T nun. T nun. Sami. That's a sa. Mi. Un. Sami'un. Karimun. Okay. Li nun nas ta i nu iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'inu. Yurid iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. But we have dhamma, the last letter, nasta'inu. We stop there. If the teacher asks you or requests to read the last vowel, you have to read nasta'inu. Don't say nasta'in. Kafilun. Okay. Amirun. Qadimatun. Qadimatun. Mimun. It's a letter mim. Normally you know. Say mim. Don't say mim. Say, don't say ma. Mim. Three letters. Jimun. Jim. Dalilun. Majidun. Innaka Hamidun Majid. It's written like this. Innaka Hamidun Majidun. Afifun, Dhammatain last. Rahimun, Ghafurun, Rahimun. There's a lot of places in the Quran. Then we will continue in our next lesson 18. Lesson 18. So now we'll finish lesson 17. Just A and B. Is a B.